some bags here. What's in these bags?
On the roof, yeah.
I don't want to know what's in those bags.
Get out of there. Yeah, it's been a pretty traumatizing first day, really. Terrible start, but we'll get back. We'll get it all back. We are back with the survival series, and we have a new member. Say hello. Stop hiding behind your shield.
Am I hiding? I can't see it. Hi.
Anyway, Rich is not with us today, because, I don't know. We tried setting this up yesterday, and we had a few issues with setting up the server properly. And all three of us couldn't connect at any one time, and until we get that sorted, we're only able to get two people in at a time. And well, since Rich isn't with us, before we would do a bit on the survival series, and Rich can come back and join. You just fly off the boat.
Yeah, I jumped, and I was just testing what happened.
Yeah, Rich can come back and join us when he's ready to. This is really awkward to turn. We shouldn't have made a box on here. We should have put a roof on it, at least. I'll put some windows at the front, so... You're just throwing stuff off the boat.
No, it's falling off because I dropped on its side and it's just flying off. It's
right,
hilarious.
Do you even have a destination in mind here?
I don't know. I'll look at the map.
I don't know. I say we go to the island on the far right.
Okay, one sec.
We could try going there.
Yeah.
Where's that? This direction? I think that's it over there, actually. I think that's it.
I can't see out of here, and I don't want to jump.
Yeah, that looks like it. That looks like a nice little remote island. Let's just hope that there's no big predators. Oh my god, there are megalodon all over the place in there.
I don't want to jump.
Yeah, that would not be a good idea. Yeah, this looks like a really nice place to set up a base.
Alright, let's have a look. Can't see, you see.
Hang on.
The puns, you see.
Hang on. We're in the sea. Let me bring the boat ashore here, then you can have a look. Oh, watch out. Yesterday we did try and do some recording, but the server kept crashing, and the footage that I did capture, it got corrupted, so... All you really missed out on was us getting our levels up and us building that boat. Or, in other words, our mobile home on the water. We're just looking for a permanent base to set up where we can tame creatures, bring them back, etc. What are you attacking over there?
I'm not attacking anything. Something just felt like it wants to perk me.
That's a level 450 Dilo. I'm not going anywhere near that. I hope there's no, like, massive high-level predators on this island, like Gigas or whatnot. Alright, should we move more towards the actual island itself now?
Sure, I'm just re-equipping my shield.
Okay.
It's funny when you're driving, because you can just see your head sticking through the foundations.
Hello! The question is, do I go through that, like, stone arch there in the water, or do I pull up on the shore?
Can't say. Wait, let me just go in third person.
Do you see it?
Is that an obelisk over there?
Is it?
To the right.
Oh, right. Yeah, it is. The red one, I think it is.
Yeah, go through the stone arch.
Yeah, I can picture this being a nice little spot where we can keep, like, water tames and stuff if we build, like, behemoth gates there or something.
Yeah, I get you. Yeah, I totally agree. What is that beneath us now? It's a megalodon.
Yeah, I was just looking.
Stair goes up to the right, too.
See, this is the kind of scenery that you don't get on the island. It's really, really cool.
Shallow water.
Oh, there's mantas beneath us now.
Whoa, is that a alpha fish? Alpha cut?
There's ichthys now. Another megalodon.
Can you get alpha cut? Coel. Fear me just dropping off the cliff, you know, as you do.
As you do.
Mate, at the end of here looks beautiful.
Yeah, we should definitely set up here. This looks nice.
Raptor. Two raptors.
Is there any way to get up from here, though? Or are we going to have to walk all the way around?
I reckon we could build, like, a ramp. There's two raptors, by the way.
Alright, so...
Do you want to try and knock them out from being on the boat if you, like, pack up?
If we could get on the roof of the... Oh, shit. Reckon if we build, like, a ladder on the side of the ramp and get on top of the hut, they can't attack us and we could just shoot them for taming.
Straight through the ceiling with ladders.
I guess we can just... jump. Oh no, this is deep water. Mantas are gonna attack me. No, don't you dare.
Oh, we're building it on the back.
Oh, it just came ashore and died. This is hide.
I thought I was gonna build it on the front, I mean inside of it, like on the back of the place. But yeah,
I'm just
building inside.
I don't think I need that much this early, it's weighing me down.
I can't place it here. I can. There.
Where are you placing it? On the front where the ramp is?
I've already placed it on the back.
On the back? Oh, right, okay. Did I make any? No, I didn't. Okay, I'll make another.
Above the other one.
I'm trying to, it won't let me.
What?
I don't know, it's... I line it up, I press to place it, and it doesn't place.
I think I see an alpha megalodon.
It's like it doesn't like the upper floor, or something. No, it won't place.
You want to try it from the inside?
Get some of these resources back to make another.
Yeah, there's a megalodon bluefin over there. There's a megalodon with a bluefin over there.
Manta, watch it.
Yeah, I've got away from it.
This thing better not go for me. Ah, shit, you hit me. I'm alright.
You're alright.
I'm good.
Good.
I guess it won't hurt to have one hole in it.
We can make a roof hatch, yes, hatch thing.
Why would you place it there when there's nothing on the other side from there?
Hang on, try this way.
I'm fucking
yeah, this
stupid.
Works, that works.
Stupid.
There we go, we can get up here now. I don't know why that took so much effort, it didn't need to.
Yeah, I know.
Right, how many trank arrows do you have?
One sec.
I only have 10. I'll put that in there because I don't need it right now. Wood, thatch, flint, fiber flint, even. Sever roots. I'm carrying all this meat when I really don't need to. Guess I could just wait till it spoils and I can make more of a narcotic. Alright, I'm gonna try and move this boat again so we can get close, so then you can get up on the roof. Oh wait, I forgot it's turned this way, isn't it? There are creatures that have died over here. Any hostile ones still there in the area? I can see a raptor. Let me have a look around.
Yeah, just come back up a sec.
No, it looks like there's just a raptor and a few megalodon in the water.
What can tan like the raptor?
Depends on its level. Okay, the boat stopped, so we can go up here now. Alright, there's the raptor.
Yeah, I want to show you some up. Come down here.
Go on.
Ooh. What? How would you get that to work? Oh, wrong thing. How would you get that to work?
One hatch room. Alright, we need to demolish the ladder. And then place the hatch like that.
Yeah, that looks miles better.
Yeah, except now we need to make another ladder. Get thatch and fiber wood, good. Thatch and wood, 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 wood. Did you use all the wood?
All of it except for one.
No, wait, no, there's more there. There we go. Looks a bit more neater now. Now, where's that raptor? I've lost the raptor. Where is it? Did it die?
I've got something to make it look even nicer.
I think the raptor died.
I've got something to make it look even nicer. Boom.
Yes. Oh, longer.
I see a raptor. Whoa. Is it an alpha or is it just red?
I don't know. I think it's a normal one.
That stego's on the verge of death. Where's the canna gone?
Holy shit, it just insta-killed that megalodon. That must be a high level.
Let's try.
Watch this just fail epically. It's too far away for a decent shot.
Just as long as you get one hit on it.
I don't really want to waste the trank out, so what I'm going to do is, if you hit it once with a... We don't even know if there's a rock in the way or something.
Yeah, I'm aiming with stone arrows first.
Oh, you hit it.
Yep. Now let's use tranks. Can you see what level it is?
No, I couldn't see. Is it went down. It went down, but it's in the water.
Try and put something in there quick. I'll try.
We have to get rid of the megalodon though.
I don't even have any raw meat on me here, I just have some megalodon real quick. How did we down it in the water? When you see it running away next time, just wait for it to get out.
I don't think the megalodon's seen you yet.
Put it in, got some in. It's probably gonna die though.
Does it mean necrotic?
It's probably gonna die.
If we tame it or if it dies, we've still got the land over here to build on. That's an ichthy,
Yeah, it's oxygen, it's just like gonna screw it over there. It's not gonna get tamed.
By the way, we got this nice little area to build in now. Not much wood or anything, but I'm sure we can make haste. Oh, but there's metal rocks.
Where?
Back here.
I see them, yeah.
Oh, compies, compies, compies. Go away, you little shit. I got him.
Raptor's dead.
We really want to get metal tools before we think about harvesting this, because we get the most out of it.
One more.
I think I definitely need to put it into... my movement speed, because I've not started to buff that yet.
Oh yeah, you need your movement speed so you can run away from things.
Yep. Are we most likely going to be building the house out of wood or something?
Probably add to stone.
Stone, okay.
Do we have a refining forge yet?
We was going to make one, but we didn't get around to it, I remember. Right, we're gonna need a lot of stone then. Stone, flint, hide, wood, fiber. Right, I don't know if hide's really gonna be a problem.
Hide? We can, I'll take out a stego, what's weak.
No, we're gonna need more hide, I think. By looking at this.
Yeah, I'm taking out a weak stego. What level's this guy? Oh, he's dead.
Nice.
How much more hide do we need?
It said 65 for the refining forge, but I imagine we're going to need more for the smithy afterwards. I just got 49 hide. What did you get?
301.
I think that's enough.
Might be.
Oh, what the fuck? I just found 191 in the chest in here. Are you serious?
Fine.
5 flint, 20 wood, 4. I think that's all in this chest. I need to drop all this meat or at least light a fire or something. Oh, don't waste this charcoal because we can use this for bullets when we can make weapons.
Use it for what?
We can use it. Use the charcoal to make bullets, remember?
Oh, yeah, I know, yeah.
To make gunpowder. Right, we've got way too much meat here and no tames, so there's not really any point in us having any of this just yet until we really need it. I can just picture someone screaming at me in the comments saying, "Why are you throwing all that meat away? That's perfectly good meat that you can use for taming."
Yep.
The thing is, we're still building up our base yet. I'm not really sure if we want to get any tames done until we get that done, until we get ourselves set up properly. Right, I just need 125 stone that I can make the forge. But I'm already heavy.
Alright, I got 3 cooked pram meat. Put it in the cooling area thing. Yeah, I think we should. Are we gonna?
Still heavy even after building the refining forge.
I think
you
should.
Be carrying a lot.
Should put it here.
Put it where? There, okay.
Yeah, that's quite good up
here. Yeah, it'll fit. There we go. Right, I can't ignore my hunger for much longer.
There's quite a lot of food in the fridge. Just don't eat the cooked meat, just don't eat that. We'll use that for terms. Don't eat the cooked pram.
Don't eat cooked prime?
Yeah, we'll use that for taming.
Okay, the fish meat's okay though, right?
Yeah.
Alright. The charcoal and flint there.
I really want to get our first turn.
What did you have in mind? That's right.
Anything.
I say we go for that right. Check its level first. Oh wait, we don't have to knock it down, do we? We have to feed it. Passive tame.
14. It won't let me feed it though.
Okay, maybe the modded creatures we have to passive tame, maybe we have to knock this guy out.
No, let's back up. 3, 2, 1.
And it's down.
That was fairly easy.
When it just. Yeah, it's going for the major berries. Every time I see these trilobites, I have to go for them because you can get good stuff from them. Chitin, oil, meat, and silica pearls.
Why is it freezing in this area?
I know, I've noticed that. Well, we've got 2 fires going inside the house, so I don't think it's going to be cold for much longer. Right, Smithy, we need 5 metal ingots. Right, it's 5 in there. I'll pick those up. 30 wood and 50 stone, so I'm gonna get 50 more stone.
What for?
For the smithy. Yeah, it is pretty cold in this area. Damn it, my stone hatchet just broke. Ah well, we've got enough metal ingots there, I reckon we could just jump straight to metal tools before this video ends.
Maybe.
If we're lucky. Wait, no. I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right, smithy. Build. Okay.
Alright, I'm taking the six knack on to see if he needs any.
Can I fit it in here? Can I? Yes, I can. There we go. It's not blocking the ladder, that, is it? No, it's not. We're good. Weapons, melee. Yep, we can make metal tools. Okay. Put hide. Right. Take two of those metal ingots, I'll make us metal picks.
This car's gonna take ages to tame.
It's got the same teaming as our server though, so it shouldn't do. That's a point. Someone better learn the trike saddle. Where is the trike saddle? There it is, found it. It is teaming okay. I don't think that's going to fail. If we just keep popping back and checking it every so often, we can still go by doing what we're doing, because the unconscious bar doesn't drop very quick on the trike.
I've already gave it 2 narcotics.
Oh, right. Now with the metal picks, we can harvest the metal from that rock.
We can. We should also make another refining forge.
If we've got room for it. Then again, we can build on the roof if we have to.
I thought crossbow should work on getting a new one.
Getting a new what?
Crossbow.
I hear good things about the annunaki poison darts. Poison trank darts. I hear they're supposed to be really OP.
Yeah, this guy's unconscious, he's chopping fast.
So if we can start making those at some point, we could probably tame something a lot bigger.
The trike's unconscious, he's dropping fast. It's nearly past halfway.
Is it? Have I got any knockout babies on me? No, I haven't.
There's loads of bushes next to us.
Oh, didn't see this. Maybe at some point, we have actually got a lot of meat, so I'm wondering if it's a good idea if we try and tame those megalodons down there at some point.
Do you want to try one now?
I mean, we can do.
Alright, we'll go for this one.
This one. Close to us here.
This one I'm facing. Pink and green, is it?
Yeah, that one. Is that even a normal one?
There we go.
And it's down, and it's right next to the shore. This is exactly what we wanted. Let's get some meat in there.
Whoa, I'm dead.
What was it, a manta?
Yeah, look out, my body's right next to the shark if I can get my stuff. Actually, wait, if I just respawn.
Nope, hi.
You didn't get my stuff, did ya?
No, I didn't. Oh, no. Alright, I got the manta.
Yeah, that man is strong.
Not as strong as me. You're taking screenshots the whole time.
Yeah, that man looks real fucked up. On my screen. Oh my god. Where are you? Are you building?
I was just setting up a little station here.
Refining forges.
Yeah, we can. We can put some more refining forges on here if we want to. But I was also going to put the hair mod and all that here as well.
Look at this.
You're dragging the manta around.
Where's my Deathstroke mask?
I've got to make the bottle of Jack Daniels yet for the male hairstyles on the masks.
No, but I had it before. What happened to it?
Remember, when we tried to put the server back together again, when it started to crash, we had to take the mod out and put it back in, so it wiped everything that we did on it.
Alright.
I won't stand on that table because I'm about to place it there.
Alright.
Anyone want some Jack Daniels?
Yeah, I'm good, thanks.
Me, I'm good.
Alright, can we go now?
Yeah, okay.
Oh, I accidentally picked.
Oh, why did you do that?
I didn't mean to. I went to access. There we go. Have you crafted yours yet?
Yeah, mine finished crafting just before it broke. Hey, there we go. See, I don't know why they can't just interpret hairstyles into art properly. Adds a lot more customization. We choose to make a move when the thunder strikes.
Yeah.
Take it the trike and stay put then.
Yeah, he can guard.
That Deathstroke mask. Wow, that looks scary as fuck.
Do you want to have a look in these jungles?
We could have a look in the jungles, but we have to be careful.
Hmm. Let's just stick together. Oh, big dodo.
Why is that a big one? Let's have a look. What is it, a mega?
Elite? I'm taming it.
Fucking hell, that dodo's bigger than you. Elite. Oh, it's a and it's passive tameable. Nice. I doubt it can fit through the doorway of the raft like a normal dodo would. I need to try and find a mod which can work as like a barge for us to carry animals around.
Yeah.
Like a dino barge. I believe there is a mod that can that does that though. I'm just having a look up here. Listros, trikes. Hey, and the rain's blowing over. Oh, that looks so fun. Can I try?
Yep. Yeah, you just hold E. No, you hold.
I've got my head up his arse right now.
You hold E, and then click hard.
Yeah. Just riding a dodo.
Wait for me! I've only got little legs.
Whoa, is that a dire bear over there? Yeah, it is. Is it red? Is that a red dire bear?
Ginger.
From a distance, it looked red. I won't go too close to it.
Should we try with the javelins?
We could do.
Alright, don't get on the door, just leave it here. I'm just gonna try and see the level. 16.
Oh, it's aggroed, it's aggroed, it's aggroed. Oh,
ah, the dodo.
Oh, no, and it killed the dodo.
Fucking hell. Sorry about that.
One hit of the javelin, it's down. We should have just thrown the javelin at it. So, okay, you'll respawn on me. Your body's over here.
The doomed.
Okay, I've not got any meat though.
No, the doomed.
Oh, we had that dodo approximately, what, about 3 minutes?
And before dead. I got it killed, because I'm a noob.
Well, I'm sorry, Dodo, but your meat will go a long way to helping us tame a diver.
Does it give off prime?
No, it didn't. It just gave me standard meat, but it's a start. Nah, wait. Is it? What is that?
Juvenile Dollar! It's a Juvenile Dollar here.
Well, this is a male level 48.
7 compies.
Right in the back of the head. Yes! Where's this Juvenile Dollar?
It was over there.
Let me have a look. Did it, does it attack?
No. Badass, Patchy. This is the one that knocks things out.
A badass, are you?
Patchy.
Patchy.
Patchy. Did you hear me?
Say again.
Patchy. Badass Patchy.
Oh, badass Patchy. But it's a Raji.
Yeah, this is the thing that knocks things out, though. It's the badass that knocks things out if you want to try and get it. It's really good to tame things.
What, this? Is it this one here? Let's see.
Green one.
Where's it gone? I walked through tall grass and lost it.
It's behind you.
Oh wow, look at that. One, three, five. Think we can take that down with the javelins?
I don't know, if we get like a safe spot. They're not very fast.
Unless it's passive tameable.
Is it?
It doesn't say. It looks like we have to knock it out.
Alright.
Alright, 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 alright. Ready?
3, 2, 1.
Those javelins are so OP. Flipping heck. That was just one hit.
We should probably get some midgets.
Wonder what else you can one hit like that.
I know, we both did hit it. How long's it gonna take for him to tame? Oh, a while.
How long?
Look. Look how much he's had one by.
We're gonna be here for a while, yeah.
We should probably go check on the diver.
Okay. How fast is his unconscious bar drop? Whoa, his unconscious bar is dropping fast.
Really?
Yeah, it drops super fast.
Guess we're staying here then. Patchy's unconscious bar to drop fast.
Look how rapid it's dropping. I'm just trying to keep it up. Okay, we're gonna have to keep gathering knuckleberries if we wanna tame this. This is too many.
Alright, I've just put another 100 in him.
Alright, nice. Set
it all. Right. I'm gonna get one more 100, then I think I'm gonna have to go off because of the death.
I found it! I found your little juvenile. Yeah, I found the juvenile Dillo.
Sick.
Oh, it's freaking tiny.
I know.
That is adorable. Big head. Oh, Dillo's attacking me, I think. Yep. Oh god, this is a level 500 odd.
Let's come back.
Shit, javelin. Die, you son of a bitch! I got it down.
I've lost the patchy.
You lost it.
What? Is it up here? Yeah, it is. Right, I'm just gonna... It's unconscious bar is full at the minute.
Okay, let's keep it
going. It's dropping now. Alright, I'm...
Flipping it, that dillo took a chunk out of me. It was level 500 off.
Alright, I've put another 70 in the patchy. Can I go now?
Why do you have to go?
Like, I've got school tomorrow and I can't pass me tired.
Alright, well, I'm gonna get what I can done. I mean, this isn't really dedicated, so really, I can knock off at any point and we can just get this done off camera and next episode it'll be tamed.
Yeah, so if you leave this, will this tame be paused?
Yeah, it will be, yeah. If I'm hosting it, if I close it, it'll pause.
Well, let me just get back to this. I'm going to jump off here and try and land in the water.
Well, anyway, guys, Ellis has got to go off, and I think I'm going to wrap up the episode here. By next episode, we should have this badass patchy tamed. Maybe the dire bear as well, I don't know, but my main focus is really to get this up. So, we're already taming a badass on the second episode, which is really good. So, yeah. If you enjoy it, please do remember to leave it a like, subscribe. I have no idea why the fuck I'm whispering. And we will see you in the next episode.
Bye.
Until next time. Yeah. Bye-bye.